those who have left the Brotherhood of Steel, branded outcasts, are just as dangerous, even more so, being in exile. And what about the slavers of Paradise Falls? The frighteningly irradiated ghouls of Underworld. And last but not least, the hideously mutilated.